Yeah, but the look on the face tells the whole story. Shocking over the place.
Atsabok have their second. Benjamin Afutu. The Fabians have just put the icing on the cake. They are really in some form. They just don't know how to lose games at the book at this stage in the league.
Again, it's Midiyama who went to sleep here from that set piece that is coming in. I think they look at the market there. They are losing Afutu, probably the best header of the ball in this side. Nobody tracking him. The defending is poor. Look at the number of Atsabok players in the box. At the time the header comes in, look at the number of Midiyama defenders around that same area. It's shocking defending here. They just couldn't deal with the header coming in from Afutu. He's left all on his own. No marking there. Poor defending. Afutu will be grateful for that. And he only plants that into the back of the net for 2-0.
Hamza again with his famous dance.
You can see the space that Afutu has here. The marking all over the place is poor. Every single Atsabok player has been left unmarked apart from Isaac Mensah. You're never going to get away with this at this level. And Benjamin Afutu scores for Atsabok again.
Benjamin Afutu scores